was good. That was a good combo.
Survival!
What's going on, everyone? Never catch my ass on stream. This is Dapper.
It was surprisingly, not surprisingly, but Connie didn't take the first shot, even though she didn't have that good of a lead going so far.
But,
I'm sorry, Vodello.
Catch me up, where are we at?
So game two. Game one was pretty close. Right now, I would say that Vodello Lucas is winning the neutral, but losing the big punishes. But right now, it's just, it's anyone's game, I would say, but it's leaning towards Lucas.
Who took the first match?
Vodello took the first match.
Okay. As Lucas?
Yes.
Right on.
RhyQ just needs to punish a little bit more, for unsafe options. And he's a little bit better himself. And capitalizing against things like that, he's not turning his side beat control.
I feel like with Nick staying on the platforms and not getting onto the base level, really ruins the neutral game and setting up the combo. So,
she didn't get hit by DK3 a couple times as well. And
that's true, that's probably why they're moving on, coming in from the platform and try to start the combo.
I like the DK3 on DK3. It's a good attack versus a bad attack in my mind.
That's true.
It's easier to wear that. That was how the first game finished. It down.
I'll be right back to Connie Lucas. It's no joke. You want to jump on headset? You can talk.
Oh, wow. That's a good recovery from one.
And so Connie takes it to this.
Yeah, that was an SD to finish the game.
Mental Minx. All right, so that was 2-0.
Survival!